everyone. Welcome to my channel. This is PJ Ortega and you're watching The Diary of a Social Climber. So I'm sorry for my look kasi naka-duster na ako. Just got out of the shower and I'm ready to go to sleep and go to bed. Pero I just wanna show you this new product that I have. This is from the Big Ten Trading. It's our small business and we're selling this one. This is called blackheads remover. So basically this product actually removes blackheads, removes grease, removes skin acne, which I have two right now. For the longest time, for 5 years, never ako nagkaroon ng acne because super alaga talaga ako sa skin ko with yung diamond peel, glycolic peel, and all that. Pero nga, because of the lockdown, because of the quarantine, I haven't been to my dermatologist. And wala akong facial, wala akong kahit ano, for 8 months already. Nakakaloka. So I will be trying this out. And so I'm gonna show you what it looks like inside. So, maganda yung box niya. Maganda yung packaging. It's super secured. Ayan. So, meron siyang manual. Beauty Blackhead Instrument. So, ayun ang tawag sa kanya. Beauty Blackhead Instrument. So, meron kang mga rubber here and foamies pampalit doon sa equipment. So, you have the charger over here. And then, you have the stand. Maganda siya. Pwede mo siyang itay yung ganito. Kunin na nga natin yung equipment. So, ayan. So, pwede mo siyang itayo dito tapos i-charge mo dyan. So, nag-charge siya habang nakatayo. But we won't, may charge na to. We won't be using the stand right now. Tapos, meron siyang apat na nozzles. Ayan. Merong isa yung medyo manipis. This one, yung parang may mga diamond. I think this is for diamond peel. And this one, yung mas concentrated and mas manipis yung nozzle. But I already have the standard one. And this is what I will be using today. And then, maganda siya oh. Maganda yung hawak niya. Very easy to grip. Very easy to grip. So, this is the power button. Ayan. So, on na siya. You would see there the battery capacity and the intensity. So you can lower it down to 1, which is the lowest, and then 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, which is the highest. Yung 6, try natin. Sobrang ayan o. Huwag nyo munang itry sa 6 kasi grabe yung suction power niya. Opak. So let's start with number 1. Ayan. So number 1 siya. We're gonna try it sa face. Nasaan yung mirror ko? Ayun. So, start muna tayo sa forehead. I want to... Ayan, number 1. Ayan o, may suction naman siya. I wanna use it mula baba, pataas. Para na-stretch natin yung skin natin pataas. Ayan. Sorry! Madaling mamula yung skin ko. Ayan, namumula na siya. Pero, ayan o, naririnig nyo ba yung suction? Laki natin sa 2. Try natin sa 2, ha? Ayan. Number 2. Nasa forehead pa lang tayo, ha? Forehead pa lang to. Ayan. So, again, this equipment, na nakita ko na to eh, online. Nakita ko na, ano, maraming nagbebenta online. And we are selling this as well sa Big Ten Trading. So, if you want to look at this product and other beauty products that we have, go visit Big Ten Trading. It's on Facebook. It's BIG number 10 Trading sa Facebook. Or you can also email us at big info@big10.com. Or you can also call and text me at 0917-510-6181 for inquiries and order. This one is 2,199, I believe. Yeah. 2,199. Very affordable compared to the ones that you're seeing sa other, ano. Ayan. So, ayan na yung sa noon natin. Number 2 lang yan. Naririnig yung suction. Ayan o. Grabe. And, I don't know if you would see. Ayan o. Nakukuha yung mga oils. Ayan o. May mga oils sa loob. Bagong ligo na ako. Bagong hilamos. Nag-toner, nag-cleanser, nag-toner and everything. So, I thought malinis na yung mukha ko. Pero, ayan o. Nakikita mo. Ayan yung mga oil sa loob. Now, let's go sa ating face. I'll still use number 2. Ayokong taasan kasi mas sensitive ang face. So, simulan natin dito sa cheeks pataas. Oh my God. Ayan na nga. So, medyo namumula. Kung sensitive yung skin nyo at madaling mamula, kasi nga suction to, I suggest start with number 1 first. Start with number 1. Ayan. Pataas ha, para alam niyo yan, nababanat yung skin nyo pataas as opposed to paikot-ikot or pababa. Ayaw mo naman i-drag yung skin mo pababa, di ba? So let's pull our skin upward while suctioning the oils and the blackheads. Ayan. Dito, maraming mga ano dito eh. Mga blackheads. Ayan. Idamay na rin natin yung leeg. Diba? Ayan o. Naririnig niya ba yung sip-sip niya? Bongge. Ayan o. Mas madami na siya ngayon. Let's try the other side of the face and then mamaya dito sa nose, which is napakadami. Tatry ko rin daanan to. Alam ko masakit, pero tingnan natin kung ano mangyayari. Baka pumutok. I'm sorry for the term and I'm sorry kung mangyari man yon. Medyo gross. Pero let's try the machine. We're actually trying the machine. I just wanna show you kung anong mga pwedeng magawa nito, di ba? I'm testing it on myself so that you guys will have an idea. But so far, I'm liking it because you know what? Aside from the suction power, yung talagang sinigup niya yung mga oils and ayan, nadaanan na yung tigyawat ko. Parang, ayun, may nasipsip siya. Sorry, nakakaloka. Alam ko medyo gross, pero sorry, yung nasipsip siya. Naramdaman ko yon. Alam mo yung naramdaman mong may pumutok. Anyway, as I was saying, gusto ko yung effect niya na parang nililift na rin yung skin. Aside from, of course, removing the dirt, removing the mga nakasiksik sa pores mong oil. I like how it's, alam mo yun, pulling the skin upward. Parang may ganong massage effect. And ang nice niya. Ayan. Okay. And then, I will show you, ayan. Ayun yung mga oils niya nasa gilid, oh. Ayun, oh. Now, medyo lalakasan ko dito sa ilong. Because I'll put it to 3. Kasi medyo marami tayong blackheads dito. Medyo ilalapit ko, ha? Para makita nyo. Ayan na. Dito sa ilong tayo maraming blackheads, eh. Lalo na dito sa gilid, di ba? Yung mga mahirap kunin. Kasi pag piniga mo, nakakaiyak. Promise. Di ba nakakaiyak yun? Ayan na. Pag sa ilong mo tinanggal yung mga blackheads, whiteheads, and dirt, di ba, ang sakit-sakit na naluluha ka. But this one, nararamdaman mo yung suction, pero it's not masakit. Ayan. Kunin natin dito sa ilalim ng ilong kasi dito marami din. Ayan. I'm loving this. Mm. Naririnig nyo? Ang powerful, di ba? Okay. So, I think we're good sa nose area. Ay, teka. Parang meron pa dito. Ayan. Yung mga may hirap kunin using your fingers and using yung mga pricking tool, I suggest instead of using that kasi medyo nakakasugat yun at medyo masakit, eto talaga ang maganda. Oh my God! Nakikita ko na yung mga nakuha. Okay. I'm gonna stop and show you. Kita nyo yan! Oh! Nakakaloka! Ang daming nakuha! Sa ilong ko! Diba? So, tatanggalin natin to. You can easily remove this. Kuha lang ako ng cotton. You can easily remove this by just pulling it out. Nanghihina ako. Hindi ko ma-pull out. Ayan. Ayan. So, natanggal mo na yung suction cup. So, ayan o. Medyo may mga oils dito. Pwede mo siyang linisin. Ayan. But you will see, ayan yung dumi na nakuha sa aking face. I'm sorry do sa mga kumakain, nagmi-merienda, nagbe-breakfast, lunch, or dinner na nakikita nyo to. I just wanna show you how dirty my face is, no? How effective this is in really getting rid of your blackheads, oils, and mga dead skin. I'm pretty sure makukuha rin siya, makukuha niya rin yung mga dead skin. So, I'm using cotton, para to clean. Ayan, nakuha ko siya. Ayoko nang i-focus, pero alam niyo na, yung normal oil and blackheads na makukuha niyo sa face niyo, nandyan siya. So, grabe. And then, you can always put this back. Or, you can use this one naman. Ito nga yung sinabi ko na parang pan-diamond peel. Try nga natin to kasi medyo maligas-gas. So, ito siguro ang pangtanggal ng ng dead. Oh, ito nga. Yung pakiramdam niya, pang-diamond peel nga, which is actually nice. Ito ang pangtanggal ng dead skin cell. I like this one. Ayan. Medyo may downtime lang kasi nga kung sensitive yung skin mo, medyo mamumula siya. Pero ganun talaga kasi sinasuction niya, 'di ba? So it's nice. May redness kaya I'm doing this bago matulog para overnight makapagpahinga yung skin, paggising wala na yung redness. So this is very very nice and I'm really liking it. So ayan, this is how it looks like sa box. And it's the Beauty Blackhead Instrument. You can order this from Big Ten Trading. Just type Big Ten Trading at facebook.com or you can send a message at info@bigtentrading.com or you can call 0917-510-6181. This is again the Beauty Blackhead Instrument, Blackheads Remover, and this is for 2,199 pesos. So ayan, I hope you like this video, and if you did, please give it a thumbs up. Of course, subscribe to my YouTube channel as well, and send me a note if you already have this, if you've already used this, or kung excited kayong magamit ito, let me know through the comments box down below. And I will also share the link of Big Ten Trading down there. All right. So again, thank you for joining me today. Happy social climbing, everyone. Love, love, love. Bye.